So we put the weight on one leg. Yes, the standing leg has to be relaxed and flex. Free leg, yes, we close, yes, the knee, compact, leg parallel to the floor, the foot straight. And what we need first is with the pivot, we are going to move our lower body side by side without move the free leg. No, the free leg is fixed now. Yes, and my upper body is firm in connection with the leader. The same obviously. The same only with the other. No? Okay, pivot. Then what we did is the effect of the movement at the end, no? The warrior. So we say that with this movement we arrive until here. This is the maximum of my dissociation, no? Without losing the connection with you. So then what we did is chant the movement of the free leg, yes? And the hip, yes, to come. Put the accent at the end of the boleo and create the rebound. Yes? So, if we do all together, is pivot, the effort, o sea, the free leg. Pivot, free leg. Pivot, free leg. Y boom.
Ya se boom. Ya se boom.
The same with the other leg. Entonces, then, with the leader, what we did now is the lead.
I accompany the transfer of weight. I have to get the axis. From the axis, I am going to move my upper body. The movement of the upper body is in favor of the boleo. See? One movement. No two movements. Yes? It's not wrong, two movements, but it's different. To cut the musicality, for example, with arienzo and sharp, is one movement. See? So one, two, not for the forward boleo. And one, two, three. One, two, three. One on the axis. Three. One, two, three. I have to be stable to lead the body. Always the leader has to be stable. No, they're waiting one leg and nothing here. I have to feel the floor in the pose. The weight is here, but this leg also supports my position. Yes.
And we don't move the hips also, no? The hips are not moving.
I'm keeping my center in front of the hip all the time. See? Without do something like that. Crossing, no? Crossing the
all leading with the arms. So now for follower we are doing the forward boleo. So after the backward boleo, we come back with the pivot and at the end of the movement we put the accent with the free leg doing the forward boleo. Yes, now to make the pivot we pass the foot
with
the pivot. I pass the foot to the other side to make the pivot and come back. Backward. Forward, I don't come back. I pass the foot. Two, two, three, four. See? Bueno. Entonces, the other instruction was that the walking, no? Of the leader, changing the weight.
It's walking, no? You are seeing that. Entonces, we are in two lines because we are in front, okay? Pero, to start in close system, I have to take three lines, no? One, two, three. One step, start the leading of the boleo from the third movement, acá. You cut with the chain of weight in the last moment of the boleo. The same, start the movement in the upper body and cut in the last moment. Change the line to the other side, walk. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One.
In contratiempo, now the accent is in the first step, in the walking, no? There is more energy. You can do it faster, no? One.
Oh, relax.
One. One. One.
See, the others pronouncing for us is keep the intention in front, no? On the time, I am almost in front of that. I am not moving too much side by side, not like the example.
Claro, because we look
no.
We look the distance, see?
The
and very, very important for both axes, no? It's difficult to do this kind of movement out of axis, no? We are going to fall, we feel that we cannot put power.
So, little sequence with the same movement, like in that first time, we're going one and two, and don't do the lungs. One and two, and continue dance. Or, for example, one and two, three and four, and we see it up. It's the same movement, no? As in there. One and two, three and three, four, and then you have to start the game. See? ¿Qué más? ¿Se va a hacer?
No. Ah, bueno.
Un montón de cosas.